job, Ben. Push hard. Good. And recover.
Paralympian Ben Biernan is a sledge hockey specialist, one of a growing number of international-level athletes immersed in the world of the University of Alberta's Training and Research Center.
Years ago, they didn't have this type of facility and this type of training and these type of trainers.
Michael Cook heads up the Elite Training Center.
We're trying to increase the awareness, the exposure of the talent pool we have in this area, but providing them the building blocks, the foundation blocks to hopefully go on, succeed, win championships at the varsity level, but also more so for the developmental younger athletes to go on to a senior national program or an Olympic program.
Michael, weights are weights, but in this case, with these elite athletes, it's more a matter of technique and, and program, is that right?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, when you walk in here, there's no razzle-dazzle. We're not seeing any kind of entertainment-style exercises. We believe in a principle of working the movement correctly, trying to have a high application towards technique. The equipment, when you look around, is really not your traditional fitness center. There's no machines in here. It's very heavy populated with Olympic weightlifting equipment, and really there's no mirrors, there's no music. When athletes come in here, they are coached, technically coached at all times, because we have one of our principles is very based on technique.
Workout programs are designed for athletes specific to their sport and includes bobsledders, synchronized swimmers, and sledge hockey people.
In sledge hockey, you are all your movement is with your arms, so you need really strong arms to move around. Just getting to that next level, being prepared for big competitions.
How do they do that?
Train you really hard.
Same as Golden Bears basketball players.
They get us doing a lot of Olympic lifting and, you know, just plyometric movements, for which are really good for the sport.
Yeah. What kind of movement? What is that?
Plyometric exercises, which are basically just overloading your muscles with explosive movements.
All under the biomechanics and exercise physiology banner.
We have some of the best researchers in North America, arguably the world, in biomechanics, exercise physiology, sports psychology. So that's what this place is going to attempt to provide to those athletic populations, is that sports science support and making sure we're on the cutting edge, the leading edge of research application.
So there it is, the U of A's High Performance and Research Center.
Definitely awesome for my development and the team's development, and it's a great way to stay in shape.
In world-class shape, that is. I'm Tim Dancy.